Hi friends, welcome to my channel Cook, Create, Explore. I recently tried this cake recipe and sharing it here in this video. If you're someone who avoids buying store-bought cakes because they contain alcohol in them, then this recipe is definitely a must try for you. The first step to get started with this cake recipe is to soak some dry fruits in orange juice. Here I am taking some raisins, used both the brown and the dark ones, chopped dates and some tutti frutti. You can also add in some cranberry as it goes really well with this cake. Take all the fruits in a jar and mix. Then add in some orange juice to cover the fruits completely. Mix well and let this soak for at least 2 hours or more. In case if you're soaking it for a longer time, maybe 8 hours or more, then leave it in the refrigerator. Before moving to the next step, make sure you measure all the ingredients. I've mentioned the list of all the ingredients required in the start of this video. Take some flour, add in baking powder and a pinch of salt. Sift this well to remove all lumps. In a bowl or a plate, take some dry fruits. I've used cashew nuts, walnuts and almonds. Add in some dry flour and mix them well. We'll keep this aside for now. This will be used at a later stage, and dusting them with dry flour avoids the nuts from sinking in the cake. Add in some cinnamon and nutmeg powder. This is completely optional, and if you like the flavors, you can add them. Before moving towards the next step of the cake, separate the liquid portion of the soaked fruits using a strainer and keep it aside. Now for the last step to get the complete cake batter, take a mixing bowl, add in some eggs, powdered sugar and mix well. I'm using a blender, you can also do it with a whisk. Add in oil and melted butter and mix again. Add vanilla essence and mix again. Add in the sifted flour, lemon zest and combine everything well. Add in the soaked dry fruits and mix well. Add in the dry fruits dusted with flour and mix again. Once everything is combined well, pour it in a greased cake tin and bake for 20 to 30 minutes in a preheated oven. Once the cake is baked well, let it cool down and demold it. Once the cake is cooled down completely, spread some leftover juice in which the fruits were soaked. This will enhance the flavors of the cake. Give this recipe a try and let me know in the comment section if you like it or not. Thank you for watching my videos. If you like my videos, please do like, share and subscribe.